Good morning, everyone. We're on a new vlog and we're going on an adventure. We're going to Texel for kitesurf session with my dad and his friends. Ready? A kite session. Yeah. We're with the van on the ferry. It's going smooth. Let's go!
Start ignition!
Nee! Hij kan niet wachten!
It's like a little kid. I know my spot is back in the car. We arrived on the beach. Super cold. But we're on the spot. It is a little bit windy, not too much. So we're gonna do a spot check and see what kite we are gonna choose. Just did the spot check. Gonna go with a 10 meter and a twin tip. I think I'm gonna drink a lot of water so I can pee to get warm in my wetsuit. Joking. Dice, brand new, a click bar, and harness, and Jamie to extreme. Socks, hoodie, and a cap, and gloves. That's all I need. Are you guys ready? That sounds great.
Kijk, jongens, hebben hier het crème de la crème aan kites liggen. Alle modellen, alle jagers zijn vertegenwoordigd. Zo ook de leeftijden.
From old to new. I didn't know there was a dress code. It should be in orange as well.
Yep, we're Dutchies.
We're going far upwind, so it's important to close the strut.
Straighten up their hat cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go. And at night time, my face lit up. So astounding, I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yay, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Do you think about me now and then?
Oh!
that makes sobies just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what I'm trying to do. Just
I'm getting close to Sandbag, and as far as I can see, Sandbag is playing perfectly. Not the wind is completely offshore there, but look at that water when I arrive there.
Jump in the crowd, talking lighters, wave them around. If you don't know by now, I'm talking together. About Chi-Town.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again. Me and home again. Maybe do you remember when? Fireworks in Lake Michigan.
Oh, alright guys, very quick. I have some good news and bad news. The good news is I reached the dam and it's super flat. The bad news is the GoPro has only 2% battery left. Sorry. Start again. I told my dad he has only one chance to let it go because the battery died. He's nervous.
Hoe was die sessie?
Ja, dat is echt top!
Toppie!
Ja, wel een beetje koud hè, Pip?
But we say cold, but gold! Let's go and get a hot shower! Safe in town!
We found a hot shower at the camping!
That felt like the best shower I've had this year.